After Steward's parents died in a drug bust, he was forced to live on his own. Thankfully, his best friend Carl took him in, and they set off to tackle life.
My life.
Without me, my world is useless.
Without my world, I am useless.
I must love my world true. I must...
You're just leaving?
Dude, didn't I tell you?
No.
Come on, I'll show you. Look at my trunk. I'm preparing for my camping trip with Janet.
So you're just gonna abandon me?
Only for the weekend, dude. It'll be nice and short. I'll be back before you know it.
Whatever, man. Just have fun.
F***ing my sister.
Carl!
Alright, yeah, man. I need so much gains. Just pumping these iron. Yeah, you know, you got feeling the burn. It's all good. And that's the other hand here. It's just, yeah. You're gonna get all the ladies. It's gonna be sweet. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah.
What are you doing?
I keep telling you to knock! You never knock! Why don't you ever knock? Just knock!
I got some drugs. I sold 20 today.
Oh, 20? 20? That's great! Alright, they're gonna love us. It's gonna be sweet. I'm gonna get a lollipop and it's gonna be awesome. They're gonna love us. We sold a lot. Evil 3, we're in. It's gonna be Evil 5. You and me. Right here. That's great.
Drugs.
Yeah, no, we'll be good. Don't be sad. You're doing great. You just need to learn how to knock. Alright?
Did our associate come yet?
I don't think so.
This is who they hired?
I mean, they hired us, so we shouldn't be that surprised.
You're right.
Yeah. How are you today? Oh, that's great. All right. That's good.
Did you do the business?
All right, yeah, that's good. Well, now with the tree people, we'll know exactly what Stuart and Carl are doing at all times. We'll make sure that they won't make any drugs and they'll be no match for ours.
Yes!
Janet, look at the sign.
I can't.
Janet,
see it.
Look.
I can't see the damn sign.
A butterfly thing. That's perfect.
Stuart, I don't think that's
look,
legit.
Look, there it is.
Stuart.
Awesome.
I don't think that's a good idea. I think that's probably a trap for children.
This is gonna be wonderful. We can go to a butterfly farm. What a great way to start the trip.
I think this is a really, really bad idea.
Come on, Janet!
Yeah! I hate you, Steward.
Where are the butterflies?
What is this farm?
Where the hell are the butterflies?
What the
hell is this? Scooby snack?
Hey, what's up?
I need you to look up Scooby snack. It has to do with the person that stole Janet from me.
Alright, I'm on it.
Hi, Steward, hold on, I'm dialing up. Okay, Scooby Snacks are a fictional food item, but there's also a licensed dog treat with the same name. They're used as a form of incentive payment for the cartoon characters Scooby-Doo and Shaggy from the Hanna-Barbera series Scooby-Doo.
Dude, I knew that. Come on, this is serious. Someone kidnapped Janet. Is it related to drugs in any way or something?
Alright, hold on. Okay. It's created by a group called the Evil Three. And the only link I found is the guy who cured your HIV.
Great. What's the address?
69 Cherry Pop Lane.
Alright, be there right now. We're gonna take back Janet.
So what do you think?
I think two's good.
Alright. Spread the word.
Bring it.
Hey, Brady! Wanna go to the park?
Yeah, let's go to the park. You wanna go to the park?
Let's go, dance floor bro. I know, you know, I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, honey, come ride. TKNY,
you guys are under arrest. Gotta
stuff in it, give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at
it, glancing at kid.
Wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Take a cigar right from Cuba, Cuba. Just bite it, just put a look, I don't like it. Still way to ammo, you on the hand, stay on play. Give it up, jiggy, make it a try. My cardio is infinite. Big Willie style's all in it. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
Dude, where were you? I've been waiting here for hours.
I ran here as fast as I can.
Alright, no time for games. I got you this gun.
Whoa, no! 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 No!
Dude, take the gun.
No, no.
We need to get Janet back. Come on!
No, dude. I can't touch that. It's not gonna unify the world. I can't touch it. I've gotta save the world.
Dude, you took Shrimply Pebbles? Can I try some?
Goodness, what in the great worlds was that?
I do not know, my brother, but it was not pure to this world.
There's two of you then. Where's the other one?
Yeah, he's at the hospital getting that checked out.
Alright, it's time for some roll call. Ash. Oh, that's me. I'm here.
David S. Pumpkins.
Brady.
And Co-Cop.
What?
Dr. Slovak.
I'm not actually Slavic, though.
Here.
Ben.
Holy shit.
Where's my coke?
Oh, boss.
We need to figure out a way to get rid of Stuart and Carl.
Guys, why don't we just try and just kill them?
Does anybody have any Scooby snacks?
Well, does anyone have a new update in Scooby Carl?
Scooby snacks are done.
boss, you know. I got Steward and Carl to join the drug empire and stuff, so now you can take them out.
Man, are you crazy? Why would you get them to join the drug empire? Now we have to kill them. Dumbass.
Well, just remember in situations like this the old saying, if you can't beat them, join them.
They're joining us. We're not joining them. Also, we killed Steward's parents. Why would he even join us?
Any more stupid ideas?
Yes, Co-Cop, you have a good idea?
Can I get more Scooby Snacks?
Oh, God, yeah.
Wait a second, guys. It's basic economics. You know this guy named Ronald Reagan? He says if we get more people to produce, we get higher production. So they know how to make the drugs, so we can get to produce more of them. Right?
I don't think Reaganomics really worked.
I'm a Democrat.
All we have to do is get our drugs to President Clinton, and then we will have the entire nation within our empire. Think about it. Think about all the puss.
You know the plan? Get on it, boys.
Just the Shrimply Pebbles, or did it get dark out?
I don't know, man.
I think we're here.
Hola, hola, ¿qué pasa?
Hi, can you let us in, please?
Oh, is that Ash? Anything for Ash? Come right in.
Just snort them through their butts or their noses or something. I don't even care. It's Stuart and Carl. Hey, Patient, how's AIDS going? Yes, AIDS going good. I like AIDS. Get ready, get him.
Now,
come with us.
Next week on Steward and Carl.
Alright, everybody. My name is...
So next up in the fall around here in the wilderness, found a good place to set up camp here.
The Casting Cow.